Kwanzaa was something that I was raised on as a child. I always thought of it as just sort of the Black Christmas. Often with things where you just put black in front of it, it almost felt like it was a sort of like knockoff version of Christmas. But what I realize now as an adult is how important the principles of Kwanzaa are and how important they are for Black people, especially now. And I think all the principles are so important and so spot on. The celebration itself is so deeply important and so right about the things that it's talking about. And I think the concept that really hits home most for me about Kwanzaa is Kujichagulia, and that is self-determination. And that really has guided my life since, I don't know, I was maybe in my 20s. And I think the reason why it's so important is because for Black people, where our history is that, we have had to acculturate to, we've had to assimilate to this culture, this dominant culture that we live inside, that has systemically and historically tried to take our very humanity away from the very beginning and tried to keep it away from us from the moment we were brought here. And so it becomes so important for us to determine who we are, who we're meant to be, who we want to be for ourselves, because to trust the wider culture that we live in to do that for us, or to take cues from that culture, is literally putting us in a situation where our humanity will be taken from us again. And so for me, Kujichagulia is about humanity, it's about freedom, it's about autonomy, it's about reclaiming power over determining who you are, who you will be, and determining your future, as well as reclaiming your past. So Kujichagulia has just been so important to me. It's definitely the day that I feel is most akin to my sensibility, to who I am, to who I want to become. And I feel like it is one of the most powerful things that you can do, is to define yourself, to figure out for yourself what you think success is, to figure out for yourself what you value, to figure out for yourself where you are going in life. And to have that come from inside, not from what somebody told you, is just the most important lesson I think that any individual should have. And while it may sound individualistic, it is not. We as Black people come from a culture that is collective by nature, and the determination is what you have to do for yourself. But in order for you to do it for yourself, you also have to do it for your community. And by doing it for and with your community, everyone builds up strength, everyone builds up that power and that sense of autonomy. And so, it doesn't start with the individual, it doesn't end with the individual, but the only thing that you can control is yourself. And so determining who you will be, why you will be that, why it's important to you, I think is the most important thing that you will ever do, as an adult. As a mature human being. So happy Kwanzaa to all those who celebrate it, and even to those who don't, for those who embrace the principles and who enact those principles in their lives. Happy Kwanzaa. I celebrate it and I celebrate you. One.